Craig David, his new song when the bass line.
Oh, yeah, who is David knows that song?
Yeah. Okay, so this is a song written off by Paul McCartney off an album, Paul McCartney and Wings, off an album called London Town from 1978.
Liar. It's from Off the Wall.
No, it was originally off London Town. Do you believe me?
No.
You don't? Okay. Okay, well, I'll look it up and I'll show you. It was originally off an album called London Town from 1978. One of the coolest things, it's a great little song. Let's see if I can remember the words. And then MJ covered it. Great to see you guys all out here tonight. Will Dale Ridge, you look loads different from last night. What have you done?
Shaved your beard.
Okay. You're filming all this, Scott.
R.I.P. Will Dale.
Girlfriend, I'm gonna tell your boyfriend, yeah, tell him exactly what we're doing, yeah, tell him what you do to me, baby, not when we're in this way. Hold your boyfriend, yeah. Show him, whoa, the letters I've been saving, yeah. Tell him how you feel inside, and your love cannot be denied. You're gonna have to tell him he'll only be your girlfriend. I'm a do 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 do. Yeah, tell him, oh, exactly what we're doing, yeah, tell him what you do to me, late at night when the wind is free, I'm gonna have to tell him, you'll only be a girlfriend, I'm a thank you. Paul McCartney cover. So, Stephen Hines sort of come, Matt Bedford, Louise Bailey, Zach Crunken, Sean Earp and his beautiful friend, would you like to go next? Would you like to play now? Yeah, let's do it. What was your name again, sorry? Dan. Give it up for Dan and Sean Earp.
Give it up for Dan and Sean Earp, they're coming. Best of Bedford, volume 7.
Do you know what? We need to do a Best of Bedford, volume 4.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Can we put this... By the way, I don't want to argue with the film with this. So, are there possible negotiations for a big open mic thing later in the summer? Somewhere like. But right now, I love you all. I love Valves. Thank you. I'm just saying I love Valves. Nothing more. Nothing. Well, I'm hoping it's what the ECC OG3 is.